tumbled under the challenge of Gary Little to earn his team a penalty. The striker was only briefly denied his hat-trick, and he picked himself up to take the kick himself. A full finish to make it 3-1 to the home side. And Grimson.